New information on a story we first brought you this time yesterday. A garbage truck driver faces charges after colliding with another garbage truck in Yadkin County. It happened on Highway 67 in Boonville. Highway Patrol tells us the driver was heading west when he crossed the center line and hit the other truck heading east. The driver of the first truck is charged with driving left of center and exceeding a safe speed. He's currently in the hospital with serious injuries. The other driver was also hurt.